It's spring, and again the rush is on for the Goodwill Industries. Customers enter one of the Goodwill retail stores, and the magnificent task of converting waste into wages is in progress. Let's leave the customers for a moment while we inspect the operation of this splendid social service agency. House cleaning has produced numerous articles no longer required in this home, and the thoughtful housewife has telephoned the Goodwill Industries. Collectors load the articles on a pickup truck and deliver them to the factory. The furniture may be added to this very heap. Looks tough now, but just wait. First, the repair crew mends or replaces legs and arms, which gives the repairmen employment. New upholstery is provided if needed. Next to the paint shop, and the articles emerge like new. Repairing shoes gives work to another group. So when you throw away old shoes, you really are throwing away a job for someone. Cleaning, mending, and pressing clothing gives employment to many handicapped women who might not find work elsewhere. This non-profit organization extends not charity, but rather a chance. So don't throw things away, not even a broken doll. Call the Goodwill Industries, and the things you give will become useful merchandise, such as this crib or a doll for baby. It's a splendid activity, sponsored by Mrs. John N. Stalker, Mrs. W.F. Strite, and many others. When you call Goodwill, you're doing a good turn for somebody.